Play a game, PvP guy. Raiding with primitive flak, C4, grenades. I have gotten a rocket launcher once, and it's this tribe that I have it in. I'm solo right now. Have been solo the whole time now. This guy, random guy, south side, he's not on the thing. I'm just gonna show you chat. You can pause if I'm going too fast. So, I'm solo. My boys, that was, they were like a tribe of three people, they got raided. Another tribe that was I was allied with, they got raided today. Some mega tribe moved into the server. And this fucking guy quit Ark and he fucking gave me all of this. Wait. All of these. For free. I got all of this for free. All of these tames, all of this shit. All of this shit. For free. It's still for free. For free. For free. I'm solo, by the way. I'm solo. I'm solo. I have all of this. I have never had a Reaper. I have never had whatever the fuck this is. I've just seen it on YouTube. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? I'm speechless. Speechless. Look at it, all this shit. For free. I have never used a squid. This is first time, do I get an achievement? No. First time using a squid. I'm speechless. What the fuck? Oh, here is the guy. I'm gonna take that. Have you already made the trap? You have made the trap. You haven't placed it. Oh, what? No, what? Wait, 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 what? What? There's a level 313 Tapajara up here. Jesus Christ, I need to land. It has so much health. Or it has a really, really good saddle. Yeah. I really like them. Let's see what he has. Extinction. 959. No, it had nothing. Jesus Christ, what? Is that 8000 health? Jesus.
Thank you.
didn't wanna kill anything. I just wanted
you
loot.
You fucking gave me and killed all my goddamn shit, man.
Yeah, cause everything was so neutral. Don't put your dodos on neutral and don't put your monkeys on neutral. What?
Why did you go in and fucking steal other people's shit? Why don't you go fucking do your own goddamn work, you fucking piece of trash?
I do my own work.
Then go and then why go raiding other people's shit?
I do that.
I got your IP address, I got the fucking video, so you're putting you on YouTube, you fucking raiding piece of fucking trash.
Okay.
And your goddamn name.
Hmm?
Don't worry, the video clip's been saved and it's already uploaded, bitch.
Okay. I'm making a video for you too.
What?
I'm making a video for you too.
Good, I hope you fucking do, you raiding piece of fucking trash shit.
Okay. How old are you?
No fucking reason to come into fucking people's shit and steal their shit and tear up their goddamn shit.
Well, there is. There, it's PvP.
Goddamn piece of fucking trash, motherfucker.
No, but don't put your dodos on neutral and don't put your, like, fucking monkeys on neutral.
Don't go into other people's shit! It's that fucking simple. You see a goddamn wall, go the fuck away!
You know, there's PV servers for a reason. For people like you.
I wish I had your motherfucking address. I'd come to your goddamn house, I'd beat the fuck out of you!
Okay.
Don't you put the fucking address on there, I'll fucking come to you goddamn house, I don't give a fuck.
I live in Svedano.
I don't give a fuck! I'll blow your goddamn country up too!
Okay.
Goddamn piece of fucking shit, fucking terrorist motherfucker.
Okay.
Okay, okay.
You know, it's just a game, you don't need to be mad.
It's a game that people fucking work on and fucking, and you gotta goddamn come in and kill shit. Come fucking take all my goddamn hours that I've tamed this shit. Cause you're a piece of shit. There was no reason for you to come here and kill nothing.
Okay. Then if I can get defense. You had two dodos, two monkeys, a like fucking Dimorphodon, a raptor.
Yeah, because I just got raided 2 fucking days ago, you piece of fucking shit!
Mm-hmm.
We just got fucking raided by a piece of shit just like you 2 fucking days ago.
You know, I raided or I griefed 2 other boys on Harbor Island and I didn't kill any of their teams. They had like an Anki,
so why are you coming to kill
two Parasaurs. Because they were all on neutral.
So? Why did you come in my fucking base?
Because I wanted your loot. Simple
you're
PvP.
You're a fucking piece of fucking shit griefer.
Yeah. Have a good day. I'm actually gonna do it now. Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh, I have an egg. Wait, what? Oh my god, I have a fertilized egg. What? And I didn't even know it. What? How? It's 454. The very first server that I became alpha on. And I'm solo on it. I've been solo the whole time. I've been playing for like 1.5 week, maybe 2 weeks. This is the proof. Bad monkey was added to the tribe. Alliance. That's only alliance with a German guy that I've been helping. only me. I've been waiting and surviving for this post like 1.5 week. Same guy, Alliance. Raided some guys. That's the guy that gave me all the stuff. I accidentally killed him. And I'm still solo. And two fucking children starved to death. I'm a fucking idiot. Well, I got all the stuff on Sunday, and it's Thursday now. And my plan was that once this gets raided and I lose all like the shit that I've been playing with legit solo, I would go and use all the stuff that I got, but I haven't been raided. And I kinda need to use that stuff before it like spoils and decomposes and all of that stuff. So I'm just gonna show you all the stuff that I got solo from just raiding the post like 1.5 week, 2 weeks. All the footage before this is from all the raids that I have now. All the long necks. Two simple shots. I have given away so many guns to like that German guy that I'm playing with. I have three fertilized RJs, and I have two fertilized PTAGs. I have another fertilized PTAG that I'm gonna get saved. So I have never come this far, so I have 10 C4 right now, and yeah, this is first time I actually could use a rocket launcher on my own bullets, but I was stupid enough to put it up on the mountain base where I like forge all my metal, so I lost, like it was two boxes full of metal and I lost it all, so this is only like 3,000 bullets. He got like 9,000. I'm now gonna show you what I got from that guy. Trudons. Fucking Trudons. All of this shit. All of this was for free. That guy just gave it all away. Apparently he was the last guy that... I need to do something about it. How what? Oh fuck, he died. I'm out of gas here. All the turrets are down. Yeah, all the turrets are down. He could have sold all of this. But instead he gave it all away. Look at all that ammunition. Like fucking ascendant shit here. Heavies. Compound bows. I have never... Like this is the first time I ever use a rock trick. I couldn't even use it because yeah, I don't have a saddle for it. Look at all those tames. And I'm solo. All of this is solo. All the fucking blueprints. Mutated fucking gold tier PTs. Like, just look at that. I've never had those. Kind of mutated fucking PTs. Imprinted stegos. First time I ever rode a crab was because of this guy. What's this? Rock Drake eggs. Yeah. 108 fucking rockets. What's this? Tech turret. I haven't even unlocked tech. I saw some railgun or like some tech tech rifle. I tried to use it, I can't use it. Like, he had like tech, look at all that shit. And all of this is still solo. Like, have you ever seen a more rich guy than me? Have you ever been this rich on solo? Like, I have a fucking squid. I have never used a squid. I'm probably gonna invite some. Oh, and I also had some. I had a mech somewhere. I saw a mech. I'm gonna have to show that. I have never seen a mech in game, ever. Where the fuck is it? What's this? A wyvern. Don't tell me the fucking mech died. What's this? Rook trick. Oh, here's the tech rifle. Like, there's so much shit in here, it's ridiculous. I need to get like a tribe up and running.
Om man har en mech, då har man lyckats med livet. Är det ett ägg här i?
Kom ihåg vad du säger nu. Om du har en mech, då har du lyckats med livet.
Vad menar du med det?
Kom ihåg det om typ 3 månader.
Ja, du säger att du kommer ha en då, eller?
Mm.
Kommer du va?
Tror du inte på det?
Nej. Det är verkligen inte. for their base location are both of us.
Oh shit.
You're in a whole lot of shit, boy. Helvete. Thomas, det är nog byta server för dig alltså.
Ja, jag ska byta server nu.
Oj, Bad Monkey. Abo, 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 Thomas, abo!
Hoppa
okay,
ner.
Jag har ingen parachute. Ja.
Det är Minecraft.
Det där var lite för långt kanske. Helvete.
Det var det. Fortfarande här.
Ja, men...
Längs... Om du går norrut...
Vad?
Fucking lag.
Server. Hur? Med min karaktär.
Var det en kille här? Oh my god. Är du seriös?
Jag stannar lite.
Han har svär.
Vad heter han?
Jag har ingen aning. Jag hörde honom. Jävlar vad det laggar. Det är två stycken jag tänker gitta ifrån.
Jävlar.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm free. Oh my god. There's like one durability left on my... Yeah. Ja, oh, det är typ ett durability kvar på mitt svärd. Jag vet inte vart den är, den är väl 115 kilo ut också.
Abo.
Men bola. Det är tre stycken här.
Buzz down to the owner, buzz down to the owner. I wanna see you push down to the owner. Push down to the owner, push down to the owner.
Fy
you do have prime. Who's doing this?
والله شفت انا
ابسط انت يا شباب طيب قام انت رومي تكمل تمام دغدغ
No, he has food. This must be that barrack guy. But has probably built a new base. Oh! Oh! What? How did he get this? Yo! No, han hade inget.
Thomas.
Jag gav honom en ramshackle stegosaurus sadel och en blueprint till ett svärd. Han kommer och bara ja.
Lyssna hos dig Thomas.
Tack så mycket.
Lyssna hos dig Thomas.
Ja då.
Lol. Lol. What up my nigga? What up my nigga? What up my nigga? You pussy ass nigga. Fuck y'all niggas. I'm the nigga 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 nigga. I'm the nigga. I woke up in.
Hur många gånger sa du en ord där?
Jag vet inte. Jävligt många gånger. Och jävlar han har fortfarande hört på artigt. Det känns svart.